Are you still having recurring nightmares about being airdropped into legacy code bases with bad or no documentation? And maybe senior devs are too busy fighting fires to show you the ropes? Why take days to understand the source code before you can even start struggling with writing your first line of code with 14 browser tabs open? I will show you how you can harness the power of GenAI to implement the user story without personally writing a single line of code in an unfamiliar codebase. Come and join me in a deep dive with Amazon Q Developer. Learn the ins and outs of how to accelerate your software development cycle with GenAI. In this two-part video series, you will learn how to speed up source code development and to increase code quality with GenAI. My name is Derick Chen, and I'm a developer specialist solutions architect with Amazon Web Services. I help developers build complex systems better and faster. Today, let's step into the shoes of a new hired developer at the fictitious company Unicorn Direct, an e-commerce company selling very limited and the rarest breeds of unicorns. It's Monday, and it's your first day here. You just received your laptop and got permission to the code repository. Now, this is typically when your manager will have a nice coffee with you and introduce you to the team later on. But as you can imagine, the business is moving extremely fast with an extremely lean team as well. Everyone wants a unicorn. So you got your first ticket before lunch from a Slack message. You have to implement a limit of how many unicorns a user can check out. But no one has the time to explain to you the code base or to dig out the links for the documentations. Straight to the deep end. Sink or swim. All the onboarding you got was just a URL to put the source code. We better get started. All right, let's put the source code and take a look at what we're dealing with. It's a full-stack application with CDK as infrastructure as code. Let's start by taking a look at business logic. There seems to be some kind of product reservation and release functionality, but you are not exactly familiar with DynamoDB or this line of business. So let's send this function to Amazon Q to explain what's really going on here. As you can see, Amazon Q provides both technical explanations on the source code and also a summary of the business logic. And we should start working on a new change, but there are so many functions. We can keep using Amazon Q to explain function after function, but it will take ages to understand a whole new code base this way before we can start developing. Thankfully, there's something new that can help us. Amazon Q Developer now has the slash dev feature that can plan and implement a whole new functionality. It almost works like you have a virtual intern to do the grunt work for you. Let's try it out. We will describe the change to Q without any technical details, and Q will start working on it. In just a few seconds, Q comes up with the implementation plan. There are updates to the backend and the front end. Looking good. Approved. Next up, generating the source code. Amazon Q will take a few minutes, and then we can review all the suggested code changes in the diff view. Q suggests that we add a maximum limit to both the front end add bank and Lambda handler. That's definitely a good idea. The generated code even follows the existing source code patterns. That does most of the work for us. You can also reject the generated file or to provide further feedback to generate the code again. After all, there's a chance that Q hasn't had its morning coffee yet. I heard that Q literally works around the clock. Once you accept the change and insert code, the suggested files will be updated in our workspace. Okay, Everything looks quite all right, except this one part with max quantity constant. It seems that it hasn't been declared yet. All right, let's go to the top of the file and... Oh wait, Q's inline code generation has already taken care of that for us. That was quick. Let's also spin this up locally and check if everything works well on the front end. So here you go. You just implemented your very first user story at Unicorn Direct without typing out a single line of code. Nice. Job done? Ready to submit your code for review? I don't know. I mean, it's your first pull request. Would it be nice about the comments? Better play safe. We haven't checked for any security issues in the code, nor implemented any new tests for this change. In our next video, we will explore how we can shift our security compliance left and resolve issues before the code is even committed and pushed. And also generate automated unit tests in bulk to increase test coverage of the code base. Amazon Q Developer is constantly receiving new upgrades and learning new superpowers. Check out the additional resources in the description. If you like this video and want more hands-on technical content, be sure to like this video and subscribe to AWS Developers YouTube channel.